and Michael McDowell from Glendale, Arizona, for Bob Jenkins Front Row Motorsports, has won the Daytona 500.
How about that?
And in his 38th start,
good job.
Christopher Bell scores his first.
There's some emotion here.
Yeah, I agree.
AJ Allmendinger will cross the yard of bricks, the winner of the first ever road course race for the Cup.
Very slowly as he came into turn three.
Yeah, you can see him moving to three wide.